first of all, big, big congratulations.
Thank you.
Completed 25 years. Yes. So how do you feel from your Saturn of journey from
1994? Oh my God, I feel blessed. I think that's the only word I can use, because to make dance become respectable in India, it was very difficult, especially Western dance. And now 25 years we've been doing this program where we've been having people from the age of 4 to 84,
yeah,
and people who are who can't see, who can't talk, who can't hear, you know, mentally challenged and physically, you know, disabled. It's just something that is just unbelievable that we can give that platform. And I'm very grateful to God and my spiritual guides, the Bhavnagaris, who really helped me to bring this, you know, to every child out here. So I'm extremely blessed, as I say. That's the word I use.
Okay, Shahmat sir, whenever we will take a name of a dance, everyone, if we will talk about Shahrukh, everyone, we take your name only.
Oh, sweet.
And they also said that the revolution in our dance industry are brought by Shahmat sir. Or people also say you are a contemporary guru.
Oh, sweet.
So how do you feel?
I feel very touched that people say all this about me. And I feel very humble, because the thing is that it was not very easy for me to come here doing this, because opposition was too much. Bahut opposition tha. It was too much. But then today the same people are sending their children to class. So for me that is like, you know, God saying, you know, bless you. So I felt very, very touched about that.
Okay, sir, your student also have become a superstar now. So how proud do you feel as a...
I don't know about guru, but I know I feel like he's a baba. He's my baba. You know, he's my baby. He and then Varun and then Sushant and then my Bamani Rani, who was always with me in Summer Funk and taking photographs. Such a sweetheart. Today, such a huge star. And my Aishwarya and Abhishek. And just every one of them who've been so, you know, so loving and so warm and so part of my school. And I just feel very, how do I say, very blessed again. I know I'm saying the word blessed again, but that's the only thing I can think of, because to do this when dance was not even respected,
yeah,
today it's being respected. Girls can dance and they're not looked up as bad girls because they can dance and they're given respectability. For me, that is so important, you know, because the three people I respect the most is my grand aunt, who is Hunter Wali, Fearless, okay, Nadia, then my spiritual guide, Mrs. Bhavnagri, who wrote the book, The Laws of Spirit World, and my mother. All three women, strong women. So I do everything and anything for women, and to make them respectable and to be respected, and let women, you know, who dance, be respected. There's nothing wrong if a woman dances. So for me, that is very important. And especially children and girls. And it's so important to allow people to know that there's nothing wrong with dance. And dance is such a confidence building exercise. It heals you, it helps you. It's just fantastic.
Okay, sir, I have also have brought a request from our audience, and the people wanted to you to perform again your album.
Oh my God.
They also want again to see you again dancing or reviewing any album.
Oh,
is there
sweet.
Any plan in future?
There's no plan. No, there's no plan, but you never know. You just never know. Because my Jaane Kisne Dil Tha Abhi Seene Mein, that song is, you know, till today people remember that song, and I feel really happy about Mohabbat Kar Le Re and Dil To Paagle and Taal. So I'm happy that people remember that. But I don't know about the new generation, but I know that the elder generation knew about that.
Okay, what do you like to say about the stargaze that you are today going to perform, like Aradhya, Ishan Shetty? So
yeah,
what do you like to say?
I'm very, very touched and happy that, you know, my Aishwarya, who was my student, is sending her daughter, and she's my student. So it's like a whole circle. So I'm very happy, very touched, very blessed. And I also feel that, you know, that these star kids are very sweet children. They're like any other child, you know. Even the parents who come, they come quietly, they sit quietly, they don't behave like stars. So I feel very happy and very touched that they're very, that they're like normal parents come, and there's no shusha, there's no natak. It's just, they're very nice and very professional and very, and good parenting. So they come, they sit, they watch. Jayanti also came. It was so nice. But it's not only about star kids, it's about every child. Every single child and its parents and their parents are very important for me. Because eventually the parents don't support the children will not know what to do. And they need a, you know, a guide over them, and that's parents. And I've been very lucky to have parents like mine, so they've, you know, helped me to, you know, go forward in life.
Okay, last is any message you like to give who wanted to dance? Anything you message like to
give? Yeah, I say that if you really want to dance, you must do it. And you must not feel shy or worry about what people will say. It is respectable. It is today respected. Girls can dance, boys can dance. There's nothing wrong in dancing at an early age. As long as you are happy and doing anything that doesn't hurt anybody or yourself, you must do it. And that is very important for me. And dance is like a spiritual thing for me. I mean, Shiva danced. It's like, you know, we are, India's known for dance.
Yeah.
In any festival, in any marriage, in anywhere, we dancing. We dance on the roads, we dance everywhere. So for me, dance is...
God. Thank you, Tega. Have a pleasure, Dijik, sir.
Thank you.
Kings
United. Are wah. Suresh is a Suresh is a very dear friend of mine. In fact, I used their team many years ago in my video called Shabab. And Suresh has been a wonderful person, and I met him recently. I did the Filmfare Awards with him and his team. And I cannot tell you how proud I feel that dance is actually winning world championships and getting 10 on 10. It's not even 9 on 10 or 8. They got 10 on 10. It's never heard before in, you know, the world of dance. So for me, Suresh, God bless you. Kings United, God bless you. And I'm always there for you. And I've told Suresh also that don't worry. I'm always there for them. They are just, they have all my love and blessings.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a pleasure.
Thank you.